Good morning, third graders. I thought I'd just take a little video. I know it's the first day of school, 2020, 2021, and it's been a really long time since we've been there. And I'm probably new to a lot of you, so I guess for starters, you can call me Mr. Burmeister or Mr. B. Some of you know me outside of school a little bit. Some of you know me pretty well, and some of so today is about kind of getting to know each other, and after this video, if you'd like to ask questions of me, just to kind of get to know me better, that's great. Right now I'm in my garage, and it is the day before school, and I gotta be honest with you, I have some nerves today. I'm feeling a little anxious. I'm anticipating a great day. But again, it's been a while. So my kids are here. You're gonna see them in a moment. My wife is here. And we're just kind of relaxing today. We're not gonna do a whole lot. I'm gonna iron some shirts, and I'm gonna pack a lunch and do all those things that I haven't done in a while. I'm really excited for that. A little bit about me. I've been teaching, I think this is my 24th year now, and out of those 24 years, I've taught third grade for 22 years. So I've been doing this for quite a while. Something about me personally, you might be able to see right behind me. That's my it's my skateboard collection. So everybody in the family rides, but this one here is my newest one. So that's something that I like to do, is I like to ride skateboards. And on the other wall over here, something else that you might want to know about me, or maybe not want to know, but something about me is, I think you can see that, I like to snowboard in the wintertime. That's a hobby of mine. So those are some of the tools that I use to have fun with. I grew up here in Muskegon, Michigan, and as a young boy, I started fishing with my dad, and that's something I still do. So over here are a couple of my fishing rods. But those are things I like to do for fun. I'm going to show you in just a moment. We'll just take a quick walk. I'm going to introduce you to some important people in my life. Before I get to the important people, you might want to meet this guy here. His name is Benny. Hey, Benz. He's 7 years old. He'll be eight this spring. So he is our family pet. And let's see who we can run into up here. So this is my son, Polly.
Hi.
Polly is also starting third grade today.
This is going to go out to my students tomorrow, so yeah. You want to say anything to them? Good luck, or?
Good luck. I'm nervous for school, and yeah, because I'm going in. So at our school, there's like upper L, and I'm in the upper L this year, and I wasn't last year, so. Kind of nervous.
Yeah. So lots of new things happening.
I'm sure you'll do great, Polly. All right, well.
Bye.
Good luck to you tomorrow, Polly. So that is my son. And we share the same first name. My name is actually Paul. His name is Paul.
So let's see if we can find
another munchkin.
Lily?
She's in that room.
Oh. Hey, Lily.
Can you say hi to my third grade friends?
I'm in my PJs. Stop.
You're not going to say hi?
I'm in my PJs.
All right. That's Lily.
No.
And she's in her PJs.
Don't do that one.
And she shouldn't be in her PJs.
Don't do that one.
I won't. I will never show my class that video. This is my wife, Lori.
And hi.
Lori, anything you want to tell the group today? A message.
Putting water away, getting ready for the school year. You guys have a great school year. You've got a wonderful teacher, and he's excited to see you guys.
So, thank you, Lori. So, that's just a little bit about me and what my life looks like here. Two kids, a little girl who's going into fifth grade, and a little boy who's going into third. And I also had the opportunity to introduce my wonderful wife, Lori, and show you a little bit about what I like to do for fun. And at this point, we're going to do a little activity called A Piece of Me. And this is where you get to, hopefully I remember to do this, on your desk. Hopefully I put a sticky note on your desk. And if I didn't, I'll probably hand one out to you just momentarily. And this is an opportunity for you to jot any questions, that things that you might want to know about me, or maybe it's something you want to know about my family, or maybe it's something you want to know about the school year. But this is our opportunity to
kind of get used to each other and get familiarized, and that's how it's going to go. So I'm going to go ahead and